Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off motion effects or animations on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To disable motion effects, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Accessibility from the list. Within here, choose Motion. Now find where it says Reduce Motion, and all you need to do is turn on this toggle switch to disable motion effects on your device. And so that is how to turn off motion effects or animations on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.